Ever wonder where your improperly disposed garbage and beverage containers eventually end up? When properly disposed, your beverage containers find their way to landfills. Some are recycled, and some even reused. But the rest end up here, at Chacachacare Island. Thrown from our cars and into our waterways, some containers make their way into the ocean, whose currents deposit them here. Some are even tossed overboard by party boats, yachts, and other vessels, or simply left behind by visitors to the island. The containers which once held your soft drinks, water, food, car, and even hair products travel to and taint this small bit of paradise. This year, a small team of about 50 challenged this year's International Coastal Cleanup Exercise and removed over 11,000 beverage containers, among other things, from this island. A mere drop in the bucket compared to what was observed on this tiny island. Chacachacare is an increasingly popular nesting ground for sea turtles, such as the hawksbill, an environmentally sensitive species, and home to many other land and marine wildlife. Their lives are being threatened daily by our irresponsible behavior. Your efforts can save a life here, Chacachacare. Think responsibly, act responsibly. A message from the Environmental Management Authority.